Birds as being part of the program here, you know? So you got little bird. It's amazing this camera has fixed itself. Yeah. You know, when I would zoom it, it would make a mechanical noise. Do you know what I'm saying?
Yeah, sure. This one's quiet.
And so right now I don't hear the mechanical noise. So that's Big Bird and Little Bird. And I got it set. You know, when I was playing with the settings, they have like, and here's little person.
Tall.
Little purse tall. Svelte
tall.
Model, Swedish model. Her name is Evelyn or Myra or whatever. And this is her. And she was so lazy. She married someone named Alec. Like her dad. Well,
I spell it with a C.
Yeah.
And he spells it with an X. Right? He's like Elon Musk. He's into X's, right?
Right.
I think Joni thought I would bring that at first, so I had to
spell
her.
She mixed it up.
Alec S and my husband.
Well, you know what they say here in America? No. All my exes live in Texas.
Wow.
You see what I'm saying? Look at, he turns it sideways. Oh my God.
Yeah.
Okay, here, let me switch places with you. Just walk around this way. We'll get the panorama, and I'll get you with the sun in your face. See, I like the sun in your face. You know what I mean?
Yeah.
And you know why I do that?
No.
I think it takes better pictures. You know what I'm saying?
Yeah.
It causes my subjects distress, but that's okay.
I mean, then you get to be in the shadow.
Yeah, art is painful. No, I do it just for the hell of it. You know what I mean? And then this is the, are you ready for my politically incorrect.
Just bring it.
Polish Zoom.
Oh, nice.
Do you see what I mean?
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
I don't have a track or anything like that, but it just kind of...
Is this coming on the YouTube channel?
I'll put it up there if you want, sure. Anything I can do to help you guys in your career. This is an actor, an actress, a guitar player, a musician, a dancer, a model.
We're a two-person circus, you can say.
In one.
Yeah.
You know, you have it all right here.
Yeah.
You don't need to go back and get some equipment. See, I'm just getting your shadows. We're getting you. Yeah, and we'll change the, what do you call it, the...
Turn around.
Yeah, turn around and get the sun in your face. Go ahead, turn around. Let me get the sun in your face. There you go. Now you don't even have to squint. You got your glasses on.
That's right. This is our last walk in the dog for this night.
Look what you did. You scared him away. What kind of person are you?
But are those the ones you were fishing?
You can catch those and eat them, yeah.
I think you did that once.
See, you talked about eating them and you scared them.
Yeah, they just
went, eat! Oh,
yeah,
no!
They really, yeah, they heard eat them. They don't have them. But I think those are
they get under, they like it under the dock, because the dock offers them protection.
Yeah.
So they like it, you know? Here, I'll get you all. Just stay right there and I'll... Yeah, there. And you got Land's End. And you tell Alec if you lived here, you'd be home by now. That's what the big signs they have on the freeway.
Yeah.
You know, they advertise these developments. They say, if you lived here, you'd be home by now. See, and I try to get it to where there's no dock or, you know, anything that changes the lighting and just get the fish.
Yeah.
You know? Oh, well. Since it's just home movies, it's no big deal, right? Okay, I'm gonna get you again. Hold on. See, I'm really taking advantage of having a model.
You know, it's a flying fish?
Yeah, it's a flying fish. What are they doing flying when they're flying, Myra?
Your theory was checking the place out.
Well, I don't know. I don't know. You know, some things are best kept a mystery. You know what I'm saying? If you keep it a mystery, it's kind of like a secret. And you know what that pelican's doing up on that pole. Well, he was just sitting there. Myra, the ecological disaster. She scared the pelicans away. Compare this to... The photos from when you were about 10 years old.
Yeah, we were all three.
That was 20 years ago.
It was 20 years ago.
Almost 20 years ago.
20 years ago.
You got me running. You got me hiding. You got me run, hide, hide, run. Wanna let it roll. Yeah, yeah, yeah. You got me done what you want me. Baby, why you wanna let go? Going up, going down, going up, down, down, up in. I wanna let it roll. Yeah, yeah, yeah. You got me done what you want me, baby. Why?